Maruti Suzuki India has launched a new premium MPV, the XL6, based on the Ertiga platform. This vehicle is a wee bit bigger in dimensions than the Ertiga, with a lot of sophisticated features, and will be available exclusively through Nexa outlets of Maruti Suzuki. The XL6 was launched in the presence of Kenichi Ayukawa, Managing Director and CEO, and Shashank Srivastava, Executive Director, Marketing and Sales, Maruti Suzuki Limited, and other senior officials of the company. This six-seater has a very stylish exterior that has a subtle resemblance to an SUV. The vehicle has been priced at a starting tag of ₹9.79 lakh and will only come with a petrol engine that will have an option of a manual and automatic transmission. The BS6 petrol engine is the K15B Smart Hybrid 1462cc powering the Ertiga, and it delivers a fuel efficiency of 19.0 km per litre for the manual transmission and 17.99 km per litre for the automatic transmission. The K15 engine offers a peak power of 103.25 hp at around 6000 rpm and a maximum torque of 138 Nm at around 4400 rpm. The XL6 will be available in a 5-speed manual and a 4-speed automatic transmission options. Brakes are similar to the Ertiga, with ventilated discs in front and drums at the rear. The XL6 has a length of 4,445 millimeters, a width of 1,775 millimeters, height of 1,700 mm, and a wheelbase of 2,740 mm. It has a turning radius of 5.2 meters. Except for the wheelbase and the turning radius, which is the same, the length, width, and height are a tad more than the Ertiga. The vehicle has a fuel tank capacity of 45 liters. The XL6 MPV has a raised hood and a unique grille with bold crossbar design elements sweeping into the headlamps, ending with the inset LED DRLs. The XL6 has signature quad LED headlamps and tail lamps with LED light guide. It has stylish all black alloy wheels, roof rails, and side claddings. The tire size is 185x65R15. The interiors will leave you pleasantly surprised with this plush character. It is all black interiors with premium stone finish and rich silver accents sweeping across the cabin. It has leather wrapped flat bottom steering wheel with easy access controls and cruise control switches. The comfortable seats are bolstered with premium leather upholstery. The three row seating has captain seats in second row and reclining third row seats. Third row passengers have ease of ingress and egress thanks to one-touch recline and slide mechanism on the second row seats. There is also a rear AC. There is ample utility space within, ventilated cup holders, overhead console, and accessory sockets in each row. Boot space is 209 liters with all three rows up, 550 liters with third row folded, and 692 liters with second and third rows folded. The vehicle comes with a slim wide instrument panel. A connected infotainment system connects the vehicle to the cloud. The customizable 7-inch Smart Play Studio touchscreen enhances the driving experience with Smart Play Studio application. The system is completely integrated with the car, displaying key vehicle information such as low fuel alert, fuel economy, etc. Safety features are plenty in this car, as it is based on Suzuki's 5th generation Hardtech platform. The all-new XL6 is compliant with all Indian safety regulations like frontal offset impact, side impact, and pedestrian protection. It is equipped with a host of safety features such as dual front airbags, ABS, electronic brake force distribution, front seat belts with pretensioners and force limiters, ISOFIX child seat anchorages, high-speed warning alert, reverse parking sensors as a standard fitment across all variants. ESP, that is Electronic Stability Program with Hill Hold function, is offered as a standard feature in automatic variants only. We shall be driving the vehicle in the next few days, so stay tuned and watch this space as we shall be bringing you our first drive experience and impressions of the new XL6.